Hello, my wonderful and beautiful people. Welcome back again. My people, I don't come again. Before I start, I make a first of all thank you now. Thank you so much when I tell you support me. I really appreciate your support. From my heart, I say when I do well. Thank you so much, guys. You guys are so awesome. Thank you for your endless support. I say may God bless you all. As you watch my video, as you comment, you say your mind, I really appreciate you all. See, if I talk now, some people will say, you talk too much. Come here. Come and hear story. You know, I never hear when mother go advise another child to use another child. You know, this thing is so like funny and so painful. Okay, so in case you never know what's in the happen, this video, this one that they hear, where they see so, now the confession where a one guy make. When it be say this guy say his mother, you know, convince him make he use his fellow brother, like his blood brother, to do the thing we did there, you know, the situation there, so you know. So they caught the guy and he confessed to this act. See, the thing that is really bothering me about this video is that I thought about, how can a mother advise his own child? I like a two mother with a mother of two the same child. How can you advise one to use one? Like, is it that she loves one more than one? Or maybe, as in, like, I don't understand this matter. It weak me rich bone. I don't know as soon as I feel, but me, I would like to see hear from Una as soon as I feel for this matter, because the thing there, it did somehow to explain to say your mother and one person mother advise the others in mother of two, like maybe many children. I don't know how many children where he gets, but this matter be say this boy confess say now his mother now convince him making use in his own blood brother to do money. How can you use and do one? Okay, now I can make the big day. So the big way the ground be say the guy use his blood brother, like not cousin, you know, not even friend, blood brother, the same father, the same maybe not the same father, but I don't know, but the same mother. So his mother advised him to use his brother. Okay, so my question is, how can a mother just like advise her own child to use the same as in same her own child? So if this mother really wants to help her son, wait, because she advised make she do this kind of thing, so I think she supposed use her own self. Like, okay, my son, the days where she get for this health, it don't go far. Just okuma use me, you be say okay, make it be say una way this way be my children not go suffer, you know, because God forbid that kind of thing happens. Mother supposed to lay their life for their children, just like the way Jesus Christ died for us. Okay, because the love of mother, because I'm a mother, the love of mother supposed to be too strong not to allow anything to happen to any of her child. Okay, for a woman to advise her own son to take the other son's life, I don't really know how they feel and shout. I don't know how this matter they sound for my ears. But when I see the thing chop me reach my bone, like my all my blood within my vein freeze. Say, in my man, I advise her making use in brother to do ritual. This did not shock you now, my people. It shocked me, like it really shocked me reach bone. Say mother will fit do this kind of thing. So, but if the mother really wants to help, if it's me or if you really want to help your child, but you're supposed to use yourself, you know. See now, if I talk now, they will say, you too talk, or you repeat one thing. Because this thing now, it go make me want to, repeat this thing over and over and over again. According to what that person right say, I didn't repeat one thing twice. Yes, I'm supposed to repeat it because this is so, so painful, so unbelievable that someone, as a mother can advise her own child to use, as in like it's somehow. But I just leave when I'm gonna read what's in really the I'm gonna read the write-up. All right, guys, bye, love you.